Nothing left except milk. Hello dear friends, hi from Dreamy. How are you? As you see, I'm in the kitchen now. This is our kitchen. Yeah, it's clean. And I'm next to my favorite place, but it's empty. It's empty unfortunately because everything is finished. And well, this is the end of month. And I do shopping once a month. It means like the end of each month. And yeah, so well, I have to do shopping, but before going to shopping I have an idea. I'll make a video for you. I want to show you how much one student, international student, spend in the UK for food. Yeah, for food only, kind of shopping vlog, I don't know. Yeah, so I think it will be interesting because you will see the price of the things and compare it with your own life. I'm watched most of my students. I think it will be interesting. Yeah, wish me good luck. I'm going to call my friend because the store is situated a little bit far from here. I go to that store because it's cheaper than others. Bye. So we are going to do shopping with my friend. She's gonna help me. I took bags because, so you know, here you should pay for bags as well. Yeah?
Yes,
you know that?
And I've forgotten my bag.
Oh, you should have told me, I would give you. I have lots of, like, I keep. Okay, no. There are three bags, maybe I'll give you. So This is one of the cheapest stores, yeah, in the UK. Yeah. So you're gonna enjoy. Well, let's go. So you have any questions?
I hear new posters, something like that, on our way.
Yep.
Let's grab a coffee and yeah, we'll drink it on the way.
We can get from there. There are some. We will grab coffee, but I don't want. Because I had. You won't, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So then we will go through that way. Okay? Let's go. Come. Hello. So you want coffee? Cappuccino? Which one?
I'll wear that.
Can we have latte? Regular? Yeah, regular one. Only one. We have to. Here we are, we came. So usually I do my shopping list, but this time I forgot. I don't know why. Let's go. Do you write your shopping list before going?
Yes, I usually do it on my phone.
But I write because when I write, and when I do shopping, I just cross what I buy. Yeah. Come.
So, which way?
So now we're gonna start. Let's come.
Great, reduce it. I want to buy one. It's literally. I want to speak something.
Speak. Let's go. Oh my god. I need here. Like kitchen stuff. I don't know how it's called in English.
Stainless steel. All
the same? What do you think?
The same, right?
Let's go. Then I will show at the end, okay, when we are here. Which one, what do you think? This one or this one?
What's the difference?
Size?
Size?
I don't know. And the price as well.
Okay, this is 48.
Yeah, I will go with the cheaper one because I'm a student. Let's go! I love avocado.
Maybe I'll buy it. What's the price?
Like all of them is £1.
I don't think
you are taking?
Okay.
Should I buy for you as well? Should I take for you as well?
Yes. All of it's £1.
Yeah. Orange and clementine. You know, in Uzbekistan, I always call this orange. And it is actually... What? Satsuma.
Here's tangerine.
Tangerine?
Yeah.
You call this tangerine?
In English.
I'm just looking for the fresh one. Yeah, this one is good.
Oops.
it's not delicious, you know? It's without like taste. I've tried. I want the this one. Press here to print label. So it means now it is £1.79, right? Good deal, right? Like so many. How many?
Two, six.
Oh, this one, right?
And how about this?
How about, let's see, four. So this. Yeah. And you should just stick here. So it is 124. Four, 124 or one, two, three. I don't know. Garlic. Have you found cauliflower? Ah, there I am. Wait. Do you know, like, Indians eat like this? Is this?
What is it called?
It's called Dreamy leeks. Like, I have seen in a movie like Indians eat like this. Have you seen? Like, Virvazara.
Can you also put this?
Yeah. But one is enough, I think. Like, I will do some salads.
Hello?
buy this, but I don't know to cook manto. You know manto, what is that?
I know. I love manto.
Yeah, manto. We, in our like in our family, my mom cooks manto with this, with pumpkin. Yeah. Have you tried?
Yeah. It's in English. Dumplings.
Dumpling?
Yeah. Manta.
No.
Dumplings is something similar.
So yep.
Show something unusual things that we can.
Oh eat. Yeah. We don't have, right?
Yeah, we don't have. We cannot see in Central Asia.
So what? We can see everything. Maybe there, like in other parts. So I can say like, everything is packed like this. We have actually. Готовы есть у нас тоже. Yeah, guys, look. In the UK, you can find this kind of roast potatoes, but you cannot find it in Uzbekistan. So actually, this video is watched not only by Uzbek people. Maybe it will be watched globally. Why should I tell something strange? Okay, no, nothing.
Maybe. It shows people's habits, like
yeah.
People are usually busy here, don't have time to cook something, they can just take and cook.
Pre-packaged. Everything is ready, everything. Just you will get this, you will just put in the dish. Yeah. Everything is ready here. You don't have to cut anything. For example, this. You don't have to spend lots of time like on cutting this kind of vegetables. Yeah. Everything is ready. You just take and cook.
Let's go.
I need mushroom. Oh, I love meat tea. I think it is something Chinese. Okay, this one is 140 family size, but this one is 149. Why it is? Look, this is because we onion and garlic. Sausage, pickled sausage. Have you ever seen it? Like this one as well. the fries or the chips? Fries? Chips? No, it's like, I always get confused, like in American and British, chips and fries.
Chips and fries. Wait.
Excuse me. So is this called fries or chips? They are chips or fries?
No, they're crisps. They're crisps. They're very, very thin.
Yeah, I know. Crisps. Yeah, I know. Like in American English, they are like fries. Chips.
What?
How about in British English?
Well, chips versus is potato.
Yeah.
Potato fried long thin ones.
Yeah. Crisps.
Crisps.
Thank you.
Bagel.
Oh my god. They don't have lace. I've just looked through a lot.
Long thin ones.
Fries.
Yes.
And if it is like this,
that's crisps.
Oh, thank you. It means like this one is crisps.
Crisps. Yes.
Oh.
All the ones which are round are crisps.
The. Yeah, and like British, like they call this. If it is like this. Yeah. If it is like this. Circle one, they call crisps. If this one, it is fries. But I thought all of them are fries. Fries in American English, chips. It looks good.
Anyway, I don't think. You confused me.
It's dangerous, it's not healthy. This is why. Waffles. Can you hear the song?
Yeah.
So this is not for us. It's plus alcohol. Let's grab some Coke. You want Coke?
What?
You want Coke? Do you want Coke?
Coke?
A Coke. Coca-Cola.
Coke. No.
You don't want, right?
Healthy eating.
Hmm?
Healthy eating.
Healthy eating. Okay. The most important thing in our life. I'm only more cheese because I love cheese.
This one is good.
If you buy two, it is for £3. Two cheese. You can buy any kind of halal meat here. People say that it's not halal, but I don't think so. Anyways, it's chicken. But she thinks it's not halal. You think it's not halal, right? Why? British?
There is written? There is no bacon of halal.
Okay, it's chicken. Anyways, it will be good topic for comments.
She found Coke, finally.
Straw. You know what is that? Straw. Yeah. Let's see. Oh my god. This one's so. So we have finished. It is my 3 weeks or 4 weeks
food.
And I'm gonna pay there. Like, you can pay here individually. Like, yeah, let's go. I've finished it. This is my monthly food. Well, actually, it's 3 bags. This one is hers. So, all of these was more than £60, but this is enough for months. Like 60 pounds for months is really good. It's already late. I got really hungry. Well, now we are going to bus stop. It was just a vlog from student's life. Just like, I don't know, unique vlog because I haven't seen anyone, any students made vlog about shopping. Yeah. So, well. Yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye! Are you taking? You're taking, right? You're taking a video?
Почему вот так, а не вот так?
Ну,
формат потом.
Что?
Это для YouTube или?
Да, для YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, I will go with the cheaper one because I'm a student.
You want flowers?
People say that it's not halal, but I don't think so. Anyways, it's chicken. It'll be good topic for comments.